Okay, starting to program different lighting effects using my new library. And here we see a rotating pattern with a trailing effect.